Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
离过婚,
which means
divorce in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
离过婚, 离过婚, 离过婚.
One more time.
离过婚, 离过婚, 离过婚.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.